You know, insurance companies play hardball for a couple of reasons. One, they're in business to make money. And the more money they pay out in claims, the less profit they make. They don't like that. Two, they realize if they play hardball against you, they may make you go away. They may wear you down. And that's their job, to make you take less money. Again, going back ultimately to where they can make their profits.